role of digitization in the banking sector. Digitization is the process of converting data into digital form. Earlier, we can see that there were no social networking sites available. So we have to go to the post office to post any letters, mails, documents or messages. But nowadays, we have lots of social networking sites like WhatsApp, Facebook, Telegram, Instagram, Twitter. So we don't have to go to the post office. Now we can post our messages, documents, mails through these social networking sites by sitting at home, anytime, anywhere. Bank is just not a part of our life, but also play a significant role in our life. Many people, they will not end without a single financial transaction. So bank always try to adopt latest technology so that he can enhance his customer services. Bank digitization is not just an option for the banking sector, but also play an important role in the banking sector. Nowadays, we can see that all other industries are being digitized, but bank has no exceptions. There are many advantages of digitization. Cashless transaction ensures transparency, also reduce the formation of fake money as well as formation of black money. It also helps to help in achieving accuracy. By using machine, the level of accuracy will be higher than the manual. In the manual work, we can see that we can commit a mistake, but by using machine, we can't commit any mistakes. It also helps us to cut the time from transaction. By doing online transaction, it takes a very less time while doing manual transaction. So it also helps us to save our times. Mobile banking is increasing higher than the online banking, because nowadays we can see our banking records, our transactions, as well as our services provided by the bank by helping mobile. We don't have to go to the bank for such things. We can also save our time as well as our expense. Now we don't have to go to the bank in their branches for making transaction or to check our histories. We can check it at our home. We don't have to stand in a bank for a long hour in a queue, but we can do all the transaction by sitting at home. Nowadays, transaction has become easier, quicker and safer. Digitization also helps to achieve efficiency. As we see that online transactions are more efficient than manual transaction because it takes a very less time and also accurate. There are also some demerits of social networks, also demerits of digitization in banking sector. It may arise some problem in the village. As we know that village people don't know how to use ATMs, as well as they don't know how to make online transaction. So it is very difficult for them to make transaction online. They only understand the paperwork. So it may cause some problem sometimes in villages. It also arises some insecurities, like earlier we are doing manual work. We think that everything is in our hand and there will be no mistake. But nowadays in online transaction, all the data are secured in the bank, in our system. So it can be hacked by the hackers. As you all know that there are many advantages of digitization, but we can't deny with the fact that it also, of course, have some drawbacks. But I believe to say that digitization has made our life so much easier, as well as it play an important role in our life and make our country develop. Bank has to improve their securities as well as services, so that we feel easier and also secured. And there, by coming digitization, there are also less in job opportunity.